Cincinnati hats in the sky. Nigga, don't ask why. Red laces in and out of them Air Max 95s. I walk on the moon, flow hotter than June. Any nigga want drama, I kick up a sand dune. Peace to my man Toon for giving this man room. Now we hitting switches to the spring break. Cancun, get it, now forget it. Sue Woo, I live it. Made the letter B more famous than the Red Sox fitted. But that was suicide. I don't live in Judas eyes. Half of these rappers wasn't trapping when I was chopping to do or die. Should have had me when I went puffy like Zab Judah. I Drake called, told my baby mama, won't you decide? She chose Doc, first day I pulled through the side. Like it's aftermath for life and all I do is ride. Before I turn on him, I kill Satan and stick my red flag in the ground. It's Red Nation.
Any words for the camera? Well, I'm just kind of taking it all in at the first event here, so a little bit strange for me. I'm a trucker, not a skater, so it's a bit overwhelming right now, but it's pretty cool so far.
Look, I be riding through my old hood, but I'm in my new whip. Same old attitude, but I'm on that new shit. They say they gon' ride me, see me never do shit. Cause they know that's the reason they gon' end up on the news clip. Audemars on my wrist, bust down. We popping bottles like I scored a winning touchdown. Remember me dead broke, look at me up now. I run my city from South Philly back to uptown. Thank God all these bottles I pop, all this paper I've been getting, all these models I pop. I just sold 100,000 for my album, got dropped, and I'm only 23. I'm the shit now, look at me, look at me. I'm a boss like my nigga Rose. Hey, shorty asked me for a check, I told that bitch like no way. Cause I made it from the bottom, it was never no way. And I never had a job, you know I had to sell, yeah. Bitch, I'm a boss,
I'm a boss.
Bitch, I'm a boss,
I'm a boss.
I play the shots. I call the cops. We in this bitch, it's going down. Yeah, in the kingdom with my motherfucking crown. Bitch, I'm a boss.
I'm a boss.
I play the shots. I call the cops.
Yeah,
hey.
Got so many shades, they thought I had a lazy eye. Shorty rolled me smooth as mama's.
Good life, lounging by the pool, catching a suntan and everything's cool. Male or female, you wanna be set in the big mansion, drinking Moet. You read the Wall Street Journal, later for the comic. Far from dumb because you practice logic. You live poor in the ghetto, never have the money easily, but you found the remedy. So you, your girl, and your kids can have a better opportunity. They teach them all about unity. Cultivate in the brains the word of our law, the master, and they go far. But you still go visit your own stomping ground. Indeed, to help another that's down. A tough situation cuts like a knife. In search of the good life. Good life. Church to home, on down to the prison. People wanna know, how is he or she living? Does he work? Do you wonder if his life will bloom? Is the girl gonna have the kid anytime soon? How's the mother? Do they ever go visit the brother? What about the dad? I heard he drinks undercover. So-and-so shooting up another on crack. Just the other day, trooper got sent back. What type of life do you lead? Tell me, cause you could be anything you want to be. Some will strive for the good life in any case. The mind is a terrible thing to waste on drugs, violence, and hatred of another color. Hear me now, brother. All around the world, the husband and wife work night and day in search of the good life. Good life. L-I-F-E, living in luxury, carefree, period. No time to waste when cash is all day. We work instead of play. I be U-I-L-D inside.
Is this thing on? Word.
So what, we get drunk. So what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out.
Hey, let me get a lighter,
that's
please.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Cause you know I'm high as fuck and I forgot one. Keep that in there.
So what? I keep them rolled up, sagging my.
Nature.
Pants not caring what I show. Keep it real with my niggas. Keep it playing for these hoes. It look clean, don't it? Washed it the other day. Watch how you lean on it. Keep me some 501 jeans on it. Roll joints bigger than King Kong's fingers. And smoke them hoes down to they stingers. You a class clown. And if I skip for the damn with your bitch smoking grade A.
So what, we get drunk. So what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
You know what? It's like I'm 17 again. Peach fuzz on my face. Looking on the case, trying to find a hella taste. Oh my God, I'm on the chase. Chevy, it's getting kinda heavy. Relevant, selling it, dipping away. Time keeps slipping away. Zipping the safe, flipping for pay. Tipping like I'm dripping in paint. Up front, four blunts like Khalifa. Put the wheat in the J. Hey.
So what, we smoke weed? We're just having fun.
Yo, give me some fries and the extra large.
Shake.
Bitch, hurry up, I'm late for this meeting, I gotta
shake.
I'm in the McDonald's drive-thru, about to roll up the
shake.
Got a piece so bad, a nigga throwing the Harlem
shake.
I was rolling my blunt and seen my side mirror.
Shake.
Thought it was my speakers, then I seen this nigga body.
Shake.
Man, I'm on probation, motherfucker, I'm about to
shake.
Fuck them fries and that
shake.
Niggas thought earthquakes was the only thing that
shake.
You can get your ass popped over the way to dice
shake.
I brought Dre to the hood, the driver was ready to
shake.
Guess he ain't never seen the real blood head or a crack fiend walking down the block with that
shake.
Everybody got a family member with that
shake.
That'll come through and steal your TV and this
shake.
Man, fuck that TV, cause Channel 9 used to
shake.
Couldn't watch Magic.
So we're doing lines, we're doing down the rail, and then the ledge, and then the quarter pipe.
Johnson, give Isaiah that.
Shake.
Now I got a plasma on the wall, that bitch don't.
Shake.
But this bitch in my bed got them double D's that
shake.
And the ass like Trina when I smack it.
Shake.
That's why I like it doggy style, cause you can see the shit.
Shake.
Neighbors hitting on the ceiling, cause I make the bed.
Shake.
Landlords say I make too much noise, I gotta.
Shake.
Oh shit, my baby mama calling, bitch, you gotta.
Shake.
We was about to get it on to that Khalees milk.
Shake.
I gotta hit it one more time before a nigga.
Shake.
I'ma fuck this bitch until her knees start
to.
Facing the pillow, ass up, let me see you.
Shake.
What your mama gave you, like that, bitch.
Shake.
What your mama gave you, throw it back now.
Shake.
What your mama gave you, let the world see it.
Shake. Listen. Shake.
Me and 50 ain't agree on shit, so I had to
shake.
Ain't no telling what he putting in that protein.
Shake.
Seen the candy shop video, look at this nigga.
Shake.
And that's the same shit that made the nigga Young Buck.
Shake.
I'm surprised Lloyd Banks and Yayo didn't.
Shake.
Wasn't selling no records, Jimmy Iovine said.
Shake.
Only Black Eyed Peas making the white folks.
Shake.
I drop off my album to make the whole building.
Shake.
Hit the valet, grab my Ferrari in.
Shake.
This an automatic. Stump. My keys don't
shake.
Unless they headed out of town when the Greyhound
shake.
Going down to Miami with palm trees
shake.
She see the cops, she know to drop that Louis baggin'. Why you calling my phone? You know the routine
shake.
Bitch, lost my bricks, my pimp hand about to
shake.
rolling into Edmonton, which will give us enough time here to get the boys checked in and get them fed before we got to go to the demo. So we made some good time getting up here.
We'll be right back. That was yep. Hard.
Get some words, Rick. What's up with Winnipeg?
What's up with Winnipeg? Well, I love Winnipeg, man. I didn't have to set up a thing. I had everybody else carry my shit for me. John's right here. It's all good, man. We got life is happening. We're just trying to figure out how to get music going right now.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to RDS Canada's Deadliest Skateboard Tour here in beautiful, sunny Winnipeg.
Thunder Bay. We got three skaters that are down. John's got a bad toe there. It's just a bruise. I think he'll be all right. Mickey's been fighting an ankle problem, and he went out and skated a bit today, and he rolled his other ankle. So he's got a great big swelled up bruised ankle on the other leg now. And Sasha's still fighting his ankle. So we got three guys down.
walked into the Yem and his newfound crew in Toronto, Ontario, with the PA system on the street parked out front. They said they'd been there on lawn chairs since 10 a.m. Here comes the man of the hour himself.
Yeah. I don't know, I was over there getting in trouble from the golf. Your music's kind of loud.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your music's loud and
he goes, can you turn it down? And I'm like, dude, we're doing something for your kids, man. Like, we're just doing a little, we got a bunch of pro skaters over there that are just entertaining your kids for like 15 minutes. And he goes, okay, what about the beer? I can write you up for the beer. I said, write me up for the beer. Just let us keep the music up.
Says, write me up.
Okay, I was never here. Just keep the music down. So I turned the music down. So when I went quiet for a second. I'm going to fuck shit up. Just as he pulled up, too.
He heard everything. Limbs of just dragging himself.
Oh, why are you fucking filming me, dude?
Rick, yeah.
Sorry, Moses. I'm a very good employee.
Full hours of...
Time restraints and times to leave. We planned leaving here at 11 because that's checkout. Two guys showed up at 10 to 11. We're about 12:30 now, so we're pretty much on skateboarder schedule now. We're an hour and a half later than we said. Definitely redesign the word of hurry up and wait. But you don't hurry first. That's the weird part. You just wait.
You gonna make it with these dudes? Are they driving you insane yet?
No, they're really driving me insane. The pee on the floor thing the other night was... got me a little riled up.
I apologize.
he was the floor beer. I'm trying to be cool, Uncle Rick, the fucking bus driver here.
You
let
are,
them
you're
party.
Killing it. You're killing it.
And then we let them party a little too hard the other night. We ended up with a bunch of beer spilled on the floor and a little bit of a scooter pee. I should be able to make it without killing them.
I'll buy you a case.
Yeah, but you'll probably drink it with me and pee on the floor again, so it's not worth it. All right, so we're out. We're off to Ottawa. We'll be right back.
press lower, yeah, that was the key, I guess.
Yeah.
It's been a blast. It's been a good 3 weeks. I guess you gotta hang out with some of the best skateboarders in the world for 3 weeks. Got a whole new respect for what they do. Not as just riding around and playing. Yeah. The 3 week trip's done. I got 3 days of driving and then I'm done. When I hit about 18 hours of driving, then I'll probably have a nervous breakdown and cry. Hey, no, thanks for having me, man. It was good. I had a lot of fun, man.
Just in time for Ricky.
Yeah.
We're going to keep him up all night. He's going to get that part all the money in time. He'll be up to his nuts and guts before he knows it.
Yeah. But two souvenirs from the trip. They got me rigged up with a deck. And then they got one of the scooters for us that everybody signed.
Let's flex our money.
All right, man. Well, I'm out. See you guys later.
Maybe somewhere down the road when somebody plays
at the end of the line,
the purple haze.